The first law of thermodynamics states that energy cannot be created or destroyed. But it can be passed on to the next generation.